places, shall we?
Famous Thai pants. Woo! Yeah, kind of look really weird.
pick their residents up from here.
So that's how big Buddha is. Comparison.
And for scale. My Mai Tai. The girliest drink. In all the land.
Strong.
Is that
his drink? I think River Breeze. My Mai Tai.
Pretty much not a coconut milk. And these are kind of like balls of flour mixed with a lot of other things. And then this is egg that they boil in kind of like syrup. But it's not super sweet though. It's like normal egg. And then you boil it like kind of like coconut milky syrup. And it's slightly sweet. But the egg goes really well with the coconut milk.
Okay, I want to try.
So Shao's having maggots.
It's really, really nice. Right, it's nice. Have you ever tried?
Nope.
Are you serious?
I've had cricket. That's where I draw the line.
I mean, anything that's flowery and pandan leaf will be good.
All right.
Morning! Second day in Bangkok, wearing my new sunnies, earrings, and straw bag today, just to, you know, have some tourist view, have the tourist view. At Neverland to see a bunch of huskies. Wait, let me show you. Oh, a bunch of huskies! We didn't know which seafood to go to, so we picked the most crowded one. And we just came through this small staircase. Yeah, we didn't expect this to be so massive. It's fun. Can't wait to eat.
Yeah.
at the flea market. And honestly, we're quite new to this. We don't even know whether we can haggle here. We're gonna try. We managed to bargain our way through to get this ride for 300 baht.
About how much would we have saved?
Over 1,000 baht
that we can use to shop now.